Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing good. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to make a card, a Mother's Day card. I took a black paper for that. You can take whichever paper you want. So today we are also going to paint a sunflower on it. So let's begin. All the materials which I have used in making this card and the painting have been mentioned in the description box below and also in the video. Layering is very important for floral paintings. किसी भी flower को paint करने के लिए आपको काफ़ी सारे layers लगाने पड़ते हैं. First light color, फिर उसके बाद थोड़ा darker shade, फिर और थोड़ा shading के लिए या फिर थोड़े light shades भी for shadows. So it's a learning process altogether. I love sunflowers and I will definitely try to paint a sunflower on a canvas very soon. Do let me know in the comment section what you guys want me to paint. I would definitely love to see your recommendations. I've tried to make it super easy for beginners. As the center of the flower, you can easily blend two colors like brown, dark brown and white with some white and create that effect easily. I've used metallic gold color to just decorate the card and bring that glow, because it's a card after all. The flower painting is complete, but for the card we need to glamorize a bit more. So this metallic gold color will help you a lot. Then I'm using this glitter, you know, silver glitter tube. It's very easy to apply and it's very affordable too. So it will give you that glamorous look to your card, and it's very easy to apply also. So the super quick and super easy Mother's Day card is ready. You saw how easily and effortlessly we did this. So do try it, and I hope you like this video. Until my next video, take care.